This is a conical pile of sand resting at its angle of repose. This sand is stable, but at a critical angle such as shaking or adding water will result in its collapse. By adding water to the plate upon which the sand is resting, the sand absorbs some of the water by capillary action. Although the water was not poured directly onto the sand, it becomes wet. Capillary action is the movement of the water between the grains of sand due to cohesive forces of the water and the adhesive force of the water on the sand grains. The capillary action thus lifts the water up and wets all of the sand grains. As the sand becomes wet, individual sand grains become lubricated and slip past each other. This results in a subtle lowering of the conical pile of sand to a new angle of repose for wet sand. The last portion of this video is a time lapse of the same event. With the sped up version, the subtle collapse of the sand is more evident.